Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on improving your handwriting with SmartScript on iPad OS 18. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The new feature to refine your handwriting in Notes is a super helpful feature to use if you would like your writing to look a bit neater, but still be your own. To turn on Auto Refine Handwriting, tap the markup icon in the top right. Then tap the three dots button on the right of the markup menu bar. Turn on the toggle to the right of Auto Refine Handwriting to turn it on. Now, when you write with the Apple Pencil in Notes, your handwriting will be automatically neatened and straightened as you write. You can turn off the toggle if you would like your iPad to stop refining your handwriting. If you have already written something and you would like it to be refined, you can hold down on the text and then choose Refine from the options. You can also hold down on a word and then drag to select the whole sentence or text, then tap Refine to refine a whole paragraph or text. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPad tips and tricks.